The Oppo R11 Plus. This is a 6-inch smartphone with an HD display. Now, this feels amazing in hand. The back on this just is tooled with this arc, and it absolutely feels stunning. It's nice and thin on the sides. And let's just talk about what's happening here on the back. That is a dual camera setup. So what we have is a 20 megapixel and then a 16 megapixel. That was the zoom and the bokeh effect. And we're going to get into how that camera looks in just a sec. But you'll also notice that the 6-string antenna design that was on the previous devices has now been moved to this tooling that arcs around the top. For me, it's super interesting to see this because it's most people are moving their antenna line further away from the top of the phone for durability. But the difference is between a lot of these guys is that, well, this is tooled right into the metal. So I'm going to be curious what they have to say about durability, about this being so close to the top, kind of in that drop zone. And you can see on the bottom, they have it here as well. While we're on the bottom, let's just check that out. So we have a headphone jack. Woohoo! Micro USB. Boo! Stereo speaker? I think so. So on the front, what we can see is that we have ColorOS 3.1. One thing that I noticed is a lot more like Apple because they have the quick launch from the bottom. But we're running a Snapdragon 660 processor with 6 GB of RAM and 64 GB of storage. If we just head into the About Us section here, we can just check that out and see that we are running all of that and Android 7.1 and ColorOS 3.1. And the other thing is, let's look at this camera real quick. Look at some of the photos that I took. Now, one interesting thing here, so this is the wide. So you can see on this side we have some gadget guy, and he's totally white balanced. And then on the zoom lens, there's definitely some work, because you can see that the details is not quite the same, and then we have issues with the color balance. I'm hoping that this is a pre-production thing, and that when it comes to market, we're gonna see